there, covering the river.
Marlo, he's yours. Do it quiet.
You got it!
I guess that's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlo, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. Fire when ready. Good shoot. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire when ready. Fucking A, Marlo. Area clear.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Disarmed. Good work, Marlo. Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlow. The trap's disarmed.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. The best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.
Deep in our repellent or in no.
Get into the river!
Target's down.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
Okay, Frizz!
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them.
Thank you.
here we are in Bolivia. Hey, you live pretty close to the Mexican border. Do you actually speak Spanish?
I do indeed.
I'm impressed.
I do indeed. It's my second language.
What's your first?
All right, Haggard, go and speak with some of that Spanish, big boy.
You guys wish you hear more kind of...
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me. Goddamn, they really did it.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Hags.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?